You know I'm dedicated for YouTube when I'm filming in the bathroom because my lighting isn't good in the bedroom. Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. I hope you guys are having a great day. First of all, yes, I'm in a bathroom. I'm filming in a bathroom. It's because the lighting in the bedroom is not so good. Something's wrong, and that's totally not weird. This video is going to be things most beauticians say. This is kind of a new video, kind of a weird one as well. I hope you guys find it relatable. If you do, make sure to let me know in the comments down below. And if you like this video, make sure to give this a big thumbs up. And without further ado, let's get straight into the video. Hi.
Hello.
So I wanted to get my eyebrows done.
Eyebrows? Oh my god, your eyebrows are horrible.
That's why I looked you up.
Who made your eyebrows last time?
Are you okay? Oh,
yeah, I'm fine. I just got bored. And what the actual fudge have you done with your hair?
Did you get bored again?
Oh no, chocolate fudge just makes me gag. Anyways, as I was saying, your skin is so red. Oh my god.
We weren't even talking about that.
What filthy products do you use for your flat skin? Ugh. So let me tell you about the products that you should never, ever, 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 ever use.
Okay, so these are the products that you should never use. This shampoo, never ever use it. Because you know it's very bad for eyebrows, and sometimes you can start crying because of its chemicals, so it's very bad. And never use this face scrub because it's not very rejuvenating. It doesn't taste good as well.
Okay, let's get started now, Bumblebee.
Bumblebee.
Okay, let's start with your face first.
Oh, damn it. The products that I have to use are finished. What do I do? I think I'll just use the products that I told we shouldn't use. Yeah. Yep, still expired. Yeah, let's go.
Aren't those the products you told we should never, ever, ever, ever use? Yes, I did say that, but did you know that expired face mask rejuvenates the face even faster? It is even better. And the replacement of the face scrub with the shampoo is just... it's perfect.
What's wrong now?
Oh no, it's just that your face, it's a masterpiece.
Really? Can I have a look?
It's pedicure time.
So, how many boyfriends do you have?
None, actually.
I don't blame them.
What?
What about friends? Do you have friends?
Yes, I do have friends. Many of them.
Are any of them boys?
No, but...
I don't blame them.
Oh, will you shut up?
Oh, by the way, your hair is amazing. What shampoo do you use?
You literally made my hair.
No wonder it's so nice.
Oh my god!
Oh, by the way, there is a promotion in our Moroccan bath. Do you want Moroccan bath? I do very nice Moroccan bath.
No. Thank you. No. What happened now?
Oh, nothing. The video's ending, so I thought maybe add a bit oomph to the video, huh?
Well, instead of an oomph, you're giving it a...
So that was it for my video. I hope you guys enjoyed it. If you did, make sure to give this video a big thumbs up.
Let me know in the comments down down below if it was relatable. Don't forget to follow me on all my social medias, my Instagram, Twitter, and my Snapchat, all linked down below. Always make sure to look at the description down below because there's always new stuff that I want to say to you guys, so you don't want to miss out on any of that. And yeah, I will see you guys in my next video. Bye!